Greetings, subscribers. Thanks for tuning in. We're going to do a pyramid workout today. I've never done pyramid sets. What we're going to do, we're going to do pull-ups and then push-ups. And we're going to go 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And then we're going to come down, hopefully, if I can hang. I'm not so sure I can. 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. Then same pull-ups, push-ups. Try to do good form. And if I break, I break. All right, 10. I'm going to take a little bit of a breather in between. If you're advanced, you don't have to do that. You can just go straight into things. But I'm not advanced. I'm trying to get to intermediate. Sometimes I think I'm intermediate, and then sometimes it seems like I'm nowhere close. So anyway, push-up time. Coach Boo-Boo's here. I'm going to watch my form. All right, 10 reps. All right, 8. I think I got this from Zef, except for I think they do something crazy with it, like every minute on the minute, pyramid 10 down or 10 up, something like that. Whatever it is, it's way beyond my level. All right, we're back to 6. Push-ups. Okay, now we're going back up. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 6. Sit over 60. That was pyramid sets. Woo. 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Broke toward the end. I'm happy I did it and never done it. It's harder than it looks. You should try it. Fit over 60. Thanks for watching. Oh snap. I forgot to do my last set of 10 push-ups. So here we go. Whew. I have to punish myself for that. That's not right. Thanks for watching. We're done for real, except for I'm gonna do more stuff. Woo.